When you open ARES Commander, the first thing you'll see is the new Start tab, designed to ease the transition from AutoCAD, which we'll talk about in just a moment. The ARES Commander interface features a ribbon that organizes frequently used commands into tabs, ensuring a smooth and intuitive workflow. This ribbon layout remains consistent across Windows, Mac, and Linux. The CAD General workspace is now the default ribbon, specifically designed to ease the transition from AutoCAD by maintaining a familiar arrangement of functions. It also introduces new users to exclusive features unique to ARES Commander, enhancing productivity and efficiency. Viewports in model space can be resized by dragging from the edge, just like in AutoCAD. The 3D modeling workspace adjusts the ribbon to facilitate access to 3D tools, helping users to quickly find the commands for working with solids or meshes. Let's take advantage of this 3D drawing to demonstrate how easy it is to change a visual style directly within a viewport. And we can also quickly adjust the viewpoint, of course. Each view provides all the essential tools needed to work comfortably, just as you would find in other CAD software, such as AutoCAD. Alternatively, the drafting and annotation workspace arranges the icons slightly differently, highlighting additional tools such as focus features or export options, among others. The new Start tab is the first thing you'll see when launching ARES Commander. It's designed to make the transition from AutoCAD smoother by giving you quick access to your recent files or sample drawings if you haven't created any yet. You can also mark drawings as favorites to find them quickly. The second section introduces a unique ARES feature, the My Setup tab. From here, you can configure your workspace by enabling specific palettes for each environment, or even create your own custom workspace. On the right-hand side, you'll find quick settings to change the interface language, set the background color, and choose the default template based on whether you work with metric or imperial units. Lastly, the Learn tab helps you get the most out of ARES Commander. It highlights exclusive features with short videos and offers quick access to Graebert Academy, where you'll find all our free online courses. If you're familiar with AutoCAD, you can simply type a command name into the command line. In many cases, the command names are identical in ARES Commander. Copy is one example. If the names are different, such as array and pattern, ARES will still recognize and run the AutoCAD command, thanks to predefined aliases. The polyline command is one of many that works exactly the same as its counterpart in AutoCAD and has the same options available. ARES Commander also supports dynamic blocks from AutoCAD and includes a library of more than 450 ready-to-use blocks to enhance your drawings. Contextual ribbons automatically appear when creating or editing certain types of objects, such as hatches and more. If you're working with dual monitors, you might find it useful to move one of your open drawings to view it full screen on the second monitor. A3, our AI assistant, helps you find features by highlighting them in the ribbon and answering technical questions, as shown in other videos. In addition to our AI features, ARES Commander offers advanced tools not found in other CAD software. You can learn more in our other videos about Trinity collaboration features, BIM to CAD tools, and map features. Some of the exclusive CAD features include the Dimensions palette to quickly customize your dimensions, and mouse gestures to trigger up to 8 custom shortcuts with a simple movement. Powertrim lets you trim very quickly, and when holding the Shift key, it turns into Power Extend. The Tool Matrix palette allows you to organize your favorite toolbars within a floating palette. You can customize it by adding the toolbars you use most often, making your workspace more efficient and accessible.